If you ain't got tatted by a cartoon, you ain't got no tat. If you ain't get shot by Estevan, you got a weak photographer.
Yo, kick it off, dog.
Hip-hop culture owes so much to Toons and Estevan.
Cartoon, baby.
I'm a boy cartoon.
Cartoon.
Everything cartoon did, Estevan was there.
Capturing the whole culture.
Lowrider culture, tattoo culture.
Everything, man.
I'm a photographer and director, raised in L.A. Hip-hop was new. I'm on tour with the Beastie Boys, No Doubt, the Fugees, Limp Bizkit. And I'm the only one there with a camera.
I had to draw every day.
At the time in the 80s, it was all about where do you fit in hip-hop.
He was an awesome graffiti writer. I remember, like, his first tattoos, it was like, oh, it's over.
Cartoon gave Eminem one of his first tattoos.
I was documenting cartoon tattooing the biggest artist in the world at that time.
It is a buddy comedy.
And the more we hung out, the more we just started building on ideas of things that we could do to make money that weren't illegal.
We looked at each other and we were like, we need to go to the next level, man.
And they grew that empire, Soul Assassin Studios.
Just happened.
These dudes are like Cholo Da Vinci's.
They've been unstoppable ever since.
They paved the way for a lot of people.
Now you have a new wave of Chicano artists that can focus on Chicano pride.
They are LA.